A new St. Louis-based study out this week finds Paxlovid not only protects you from the immediate effects of COVID, but it also prevents long-term effects on just about every organ in the body. I spoke with a WashU clinical epidemiologist who led this study about the significance of these findings.
For 6 months, Washington University researchers studied 35,000 people who took the antiviral medication Paxlovid right after they got sick, and more than 200,000 others who didn't take it. Doctors found Paxlovid increased your long-term protection from COVID complications by 26%.
Reduced risk of developing long COVID, including reduced risk of heart problems, stroke, fatigue, brain fog, all the cardinal manifestations of long COVID were reduced in the people who took Paxlovid in the first 5 days.
Doctors have known Paxlovid helps lessen the symptoms of COVID-19. It can keep you out of the hospital and prevent death if taken right after you get sick, but they didn't know the long-term effects. Dr. Zaid Al-Ali and his research team at WashU studied about 80 adverse health outcomes associated with long COVID.
Some patients can manifest as diabetes, new onset diabetes, you know, all of a sudden after COVID-19, few weeks or few months afterwards, all of a sudden their glucose, you know, goes out of control. And some patients can manifest as gastrointestinal problems. They have, you know, motility disorders or inflammation of the bowels.
Heart attacks, stroke, liver, and kidney problems are also associated with long COVID. It's estimated 152 million people have suffered from some form of complication from the virus.
Right now, Paxlovid is only approved for anyone over 50 years old and those with a risk factor.